All right, Dak for MVP. You want a cape? Go for it.
I mean, I think it's too early, but I'm looking at, you know.
It's never too early. This is a television show. That's
never too early.
The show is it's all about never too early.
Well, before the Ravens game last night, I just kind of looked at some stats of Dak and Josh and Kyler. And, you know, Dak's throwing, completing 73.9% of his passes. Josh Allen's only completing 62%.
What's he doing with his time, Josh Allen? You just know, completing just all saying. That. Percent.
Kyler Murray's completing 75% of his passes.
All right.
He's got 1,512 yards. He's got the most yards passing, and he's got 10 touchdowns.
Who's that, Kyler or Dak?
It's Kyler. So.
What about Dak? I'm giving you time.
Oh, well, Dak, I mean, like
I'm giving you the stage for Dak.
1,368 yards, 13 touchdowns, 3 picks. We see where the Cowboys were at this point last year. Like, the Bills were good last year, correct?
Those were good last year, yeah.
The Cowboys at this point last year were what, 1-5?
Yeah, because the guy you were caping for MVP was, you know, barely walking. He couldn't say he couldn't walk till February.
Right.
Yeah. He
had
the second surgery. Two surgeries, the second one we didn't know about.
Well, comeback player of the year is his.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. But MVP, I mean, look, man, I don't want to be looked at as a Dallas homer.
That's the third betting favorite for MVP right now.
Who's
behind? Hold on, let me guess. Josh Allen is in front.
Josh Allen's number one.
And Tom Brady.
Tom Brady's number two. Yeah. Kyler Murray, 3. Lamar Jackson is now up to 4, tied with Justin Herbert, 7-1.
Justin Herbert. He's the MVP of walking ibuprofen, baby.
Yes.
We're 4-1.
I think Brady.
How many musicians can we, in fantasy, destroy?
All of them.
All of them, right?
We're only behind Jerry right now.
Cantrell is undefeated.
Undefeated. We're number two.
And I think Tom Brady is in the LeBron category where it's like he's putting up incredible numbers and should be getting MVP talk, but we're kind of like, we're used to it.
Yeah. Jerry pays attention.
Because we haven't mentioned Tom Brady as MVP at all in the last 2 days until
just wait. Thursday night football against the Eagles is coming.
Yeah, if he has 5 more touchdowns on Thursday night, get ready for Friday.
Well, one of my 4 downs, that was 55 touchdowns for him this year. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.